everyone. Today I'll be reviewing this new stop animation anthology, this animated movie dropped on Netflix called The House, and it is starring Mia Goth, Helena Bonham Carter. So when I saw the little teaser for this movie, I was like, oh, this movie looks very interesting. So this movie is actually directed by three different directors and the three like a different writer, I guess, in this movie. And when I saw this movie, I couldn't believe it. This movie is actually very interesting when you watch it, especially the first act for this movie is absolutely amazing. I was shocked how it ended, really. My jaw was on the floor. It's so good. Of course, in the then the middle act, we see this developer. He's trying to trying to build this house there, and he has see a few people to show his house. It was interesting. And in the last, we see the fed up landlady storyline. So there's three storyline going on in this movie. How all the storylines come together and tie to this house was very interesting watch for me. For me, I really like the first story. I will say I was really shocked how it ended, really. Especially the way this character were, you know, in the beginning, you see they are really anxious to move in this nice, beautiful house. Once they moved there, what happened to them? It was really chilling. I was really shocked. So after that thing, they show us that story. Then we move to the second story, which is a little bit lighter tone it had. I was like really surprised because I thought we are continuing this first story, because I didn't read the synopsis, so I had no idea that like we are watching three stories here. Overall, last two story, how I felt about it, it's going to be a little bit different from my experience. So I in general don't like this kind of like beetle red, like this thing, the furry things, they creep me out. So for me, it was a little creepy watch for me in the second and the third act, but I was really amazed by how well made this movie is, especially on the animation point of view and how these characters are talk and their emotion. You really feel for them. Some of the creature design, or should I say this animal design, was a little weird for me. I was like, oh, what am I watching? There's one like the Beatle concert, it was still, I could see some people will really like this movie. For me, it was interesting watch because this movie, I really like the first act. The second act, it shifts dramatically, and the third act is a little bit like even more shiftier. So I will say, if you don't know, like there is a three story going on, it will take you a little shock, like, oh, what is happening? Especially if you are invested in the first story, which is so good. In the first story, you see this family once again, I really liked. And the second one, it ain't bad, I'm saying. It's just this creature, like this furry looking thing. They are, sometimes they creep me out. Maybe I got a little creeped up by them. Overall, it's very interesting movie. I could see this movie get some award or prize or nomination, because honestly, if I think about a movie point of view, these are like extremely well told story and a very well made. It was really interesting watch for me. And that was my thought on this movie. Let me know in the comment, what do you think about this movie? Was it interesting watch for you, or you thought it was okay? Anyway, if you enjoyed my review, don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to share my other reviews and Netflix movie and TV show. Please subscribe and take care.